好，咁我哋今日咧就會望一望翻咧 Form 6嘅一份鄧顯以前嘅 past paper 啦。咁咧上一次咧我哋做到呢一 part 嘅時候咧，跟住後屘呢一題咧就唔夠時間做，咁所以今日咧就好快望一望個答案先。咁咧我哋睇翻佢咧就係講緊去到最後尾一次呢個醫生去做 visit 嘅時候嘅一個情況啦。咁我可以見到啦 B 嘅題啦，佢呢度其實咧錯嘅地方咧就係呢個 many officials。咁咧。應該就會是 many patients， 因為他講緊話啊，啲 patient 直頭多到根本上咧都唔可以 ，Joe couldn't take me to the village。咁因為明明如果因為太多人啊嘛，咁但係咧呢度佢個問 problem 就喺呢度啦，個 mistake 就喺呢度，佢咧唔係唔可以去嗰、那個village hospital， 而係咧佢唔會去嗰個 village clinic。咁相信呢個咧大家都應該會揾到嘅呢、這個。去 clinic 啦 ，because there are too many people to see there， which would have prevented me from living at the end of the day。好啦，咁跟住然之後咧，佢就講到啦 ，while I was carrying out my examinations， I got a letter from one of my first HIV positive patients。咁呢度咧，我哋會見到啦，佢係話去到呢一個地步嘅時候咧，佢係 received a call。咁所以呢個位咧就要揀翻呢個係 call。咁記住啦，呢個位咧我哋唔可以寫係 phone call， 因為咧佢呢度講到明係只可以係 replace 呢個 word 嘅啫。咁所以記得呢個只可以係 got a call from one of my first HIV positive patients。咁跟住然之後咧，呢個陳東佢係 ask for 啲乜嘢咧？咁我哋望翻喺呢一篇文章入面佢講緊話咯喎，佢咧就 want to know if the doctor can advise his cousin who is being treated for HIV or AIDS at Shanghai County Hospital and also help his daughter get into a good local high school。 咁所以呢返返嚟呢度嘅話呢，佢就會係首先係 advised 呢個唔係 brother 啦，就會係佢嘅 cousin who was being treated for HIV or AIDS。 He also asked me to help his daughter to get into a good 咁呢度就知道啦係 local high school。 咁然之後啦 after examining the patients at Giles homeI went to the clinic to meet with Chang and his HIV positive relative。 好啦，呢一度呢佢呢就冇好明確地呢去講到明確 exactly 係去咗邊個地方嘅。咁但係呢，因為我哋上面已經睇到啦，佢講咗話呢個 cousin 呢而家係 treated at Shanghai County Hospital， 所以我哋會知道呢佢去嘅地方就唔係 clinic 啦，而係要去個 hospital。 OK？咁啦，然之後咧，去到最後尾度啦，佢就話啦話 ，It was a long day and afterwards I felt exhausted. I didn't come close to seeing 50 patients as I was able to do in the past。咁呢度啦，我哋會見到佢之前講緊話，佢以前係可以見到幾多個嘅咧。好啦，呢度佢就話啦，要翻返最尾第十段嘅時候咧，佢就話啦話 ，Once I was able to see 30 to 40 patients on a day like this. I'm really inefficient now。好啦。咁呢度咧就好明顯地啦，嗰、那個錯嘅答案咧就會係 50 呢一個位啦。咁可以填嘅一個正確答案咧，可以係 30 或者可以係 40。咁但係要留意翻啦 ，40 呢一個字嘅串法，記住咧就唔可以係 40， 一定係會冇咗個 U 嗰個嘅。所以呢個咧要留意翻。咁然之後咧呢個啦 ，As I was able to do in the past， but it was a good day all the same。Even though I'm not as effective as I used to be， 咁呢度啦，我哋會可以見到佢依度講緊嘅嗰個字咧，就係 inefficient。咁所以咧，如果去到嚟依度咧，佢要改正嘅字咧，就應該唔係 effective 啦，而係 efficient 啦。好，咁去到最後尾嗰一行咯喎，呢個咧會比較 tricky 少少嘅。I want to keep meeting as many people as I can while I'm still around to make a difference。咁咧喺呢一度咧。篇文章入面咧就冇好明確地一個字咧去到描述緊呢一句句子嘅，咁但我哋會見到佢呢度講緊啦 ，To people my age, death is natural. That's why I hope I can still do something to help. I may not have much time left。咁呢一度咧，佢用嘅字係 help， 所以呢一度咧，我哋去到最尾呢個位咧，錯嘅嗰個字就會係呢個由 meeting 轉做 helping 啦。咁咧喺呢一啲題目入面咧，DSE 都有機會會出嘅，咁但係咧。你會見到前面嗰一 part 都係相對地嚟講比較簡單易做嘅呢啲位啦，即係由 part 由第 B 嗰一題去到 even 就算 I 呢一啲題目咧，都係啲 在文章里面都会找到的题目来的，纯粹是可能在 G 这一题啦，就会它没有明确地表示到 exactly 哪个地方，就要用它前文后来推翻出来。但是 J 这一题目呢就会相对来说比较难一点，也都是说、容易去到分到哪一些人是英文比较好一点的。所以呢大家就可以多一点去留意一下、文章里面的细节，看看哪些位置可以帮到你去答这个题目了。